Hey, this is Omar Alvarado here at Pat McGrath Chevyland in Cedar Rapids. Wanted to take a quick second to shoot you a little walk-around video, firstly to give you a face to go with the name here, and just to show off this really awesome Traverse I have on my lot right now. One of my favorites. I think you're going to love it. Let's check it out. So this is the 2021 Traverse, the Redline edition. So it does come in that mosaic black metallic. We, of course, have the really nice black accenting throughout, so the black bow ties there. You do get the black wheels with that nice, the two red stripes. Got the red trim along the black badging there, kind of all the way around. Taking a quick peek at the interior here. So we do have the leather interior. This is a Premier, just with that Redline trim package. We do have nice heated steering wheel there, forward collision deterrents, as well as blind spot monitors for those nice safety features. Got a wireless charging pad for your phone down below there. You can see a couple USB ports as well. Heated seats, ventilated seats as well up here. We do have, it is all-wheel drive, can be switched between front, all, as well as off-road and trailering mode there. We do have that lane departure warning. Taking a quick peek at the back rows here. So taking a look, we do have that nice captain chair set up, making it nice and easy to get back to that third row there. Do have independent rear climate control, a couple more USB ports, as well as that 120-volt outlet there. Have heated seats for the second row as well. In the back, if you can kind of see there on the side, you do have a couple USB ports on either side of the third row, so all your passengers can stay plugged in, connected and entertained on those road trips. Do have the dual sunroof, so you got one up front, one in the back here. Powered liftgate in the rear, of course. The rear park assist sensors, the trailering package. You do have the many different camera angles, so you have your front-facing camera, your rear, as well as a two on the side view mirrors there that project that nice 360 view. These seats can be laid down flat, of course, pretty easily. We just give that a little push, and then same kind of for the other side there. Same for the second row, so if you're hauling anything oversized, you do have tons of storage space there for it. Down below here, really nice deep storage down below, that little lift up there. Popping these little tabs off and everything, you do have your winch to lower down that spare tire, which sits below the Traverse. Overall, like I said, really, really sharp looking vehicle. Those trapezoidal dual exhaust tips there really look cool, really sported up quite a bit. So one of the nicest Traverses I've seen on the lot in a long time. I think you'll love it. If there's anything that I may have glossed over, want to know a little bit more features about it in detail, or even if you want to just set it some time aside to come test drive it, give me a holler, 319-393-6300. Hope to hear from you soon.